welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Oregon State has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He just drills this one. Gets out to about the 21. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. The 35. So he keeps it and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
It's picked up by the defense. Brought down at about the 45.
A lot of guys in the defensive backfield are ball hawks. And the safety showed it there by pouncing on the football.
So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Nice run up the middle.
The defense was ready for that pass and catch, and they did a good job to hold them for such a short game.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Looking for the corner. He's pushed out of bounds at the 25.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that. The defenders are really going to have to get their heads into this game. That was a big play, and on first down, no less.
First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. That's good for 85 yards. That makes it second and 6. Around the 13-yard line.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
It's third and 10. Ball on the 13. Easy, easy. Here they come. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. PAT. An 8-play, 45-yard drive. And they put up 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. Oregon State is lining up to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. The Beavers are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
So can the defense match their effort from the last drive with another takeaway?
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
Number 23 on the tackle at the 23-yard line. That'll make it second and seven.
Out of bounds at the 28. Out of bounds at the 41. This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty.
Clipping. Receiving team.
Clipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. From their own 22-yard line. First down. Oregon State is up a score. Throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He throws right. Caught. They'll bring him down at about the 49.
It definitely put them in better field position. I just have a feeling that they're going to punch it into the end zone on this drive.
From their own 49-yard line, first down. To his tight end. He's tackled around the 49-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That'll make it second and seven. Tight
end right.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of four on the play. Third down.
And here's another third down. Taken down at about the 31.
That's a gain of 14 yards on the play. First down.
Oregon State up 7 points. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's taken down at the 24-yard line.
Number 29 with the tackle at the 24-yard line.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Hit immediately. Folks, that's the end of quarter number one, and we got a pretty good ball game on our hands so far. The Beavers with a touchdown lead. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
It seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
Hoping to go up 2 touchdowns here. It's power against power right now on the field. Both teams have their jumbo sets out there. It's the tailback. Touchdown, Beavers. And he converts the extra point. Sends this one deep. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line.
Brad, as good as this defense has looked, I'm not necessarily surprised by this shutout. I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice, and when this first-team defense goes against their own first-team offense in a practice, sometimes it's actually better than the game itself. So they've prepared themselves very well to have this kind of game.
He's tackled at about the 33-yard line. So the option play gets him big yards right there.
Yeah, you know, it's amazing how sometimes this guy is able to find a hole and get through.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they make the stop right around the 40.
Super job here by the defense of filling the gaps on the line. If you keep stringing out plays like that, you can really shut an option attack down.
From their own 37-yard line, third down. And he just gets rid of it. And that'll bring up a punting situation.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. He gets hit out of bounds around the 35-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback of trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 35. Tackle made at the 38. Coverage, and it's intercepted. Inside the 30. Touchdown! So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
Makes the PAT. Rice to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 26-yard line. Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
You know, you wonder about the mindset, the psyche of this football team after the turnover on the last possession. It's going to be interesting to see what they're really made out of here. This is an important possession for this offense.
That brings us second and 9.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Oregon State is up by a touchdown. gets out to about the 28-yard line. Shoved out of bounds at the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. 3-yard loss there.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 38.
Back five.
Gets to about the 41-yard line.
That's good for the 3 yards. That brings us third and 10.
Throw to the tight end. He might have a chance. And down he goes at the 46. It'll be short of the first after the completion.
Well, good effort by the defense to make sure they got him before he got to the marker.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Give to the tailback. He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
Downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want.
First and 10, ball on the 39. Knocked out of bounds, right around the 26-yard line. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 26. Pressured and brought down.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Steps out right around the 22-yard line. They'll call on the field goal unit here. And here's a fake. Caught it and tackled. He didn't make it.
Well, we got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Oregon State is up 7. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
Number 2,
second and 5.
ball on the 23-yard line. So we've played two quarters. The Beavers lead 14-7.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great
this is right.
You can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollack. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the first half that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays. And when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And that's how you see dominant defenses year in, year out, and that's what we're seeing today.
That's going to do it at halftime, just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. It's second and five here. Ball on the 30-yard line. Oregon State is up a score. Tackle at the 32. That makes it third and three. And he's tackled right away. From their own 37-yard line. First down.
And two. Easy. Three.
As a man, he'll lose big yards. A 4-yard loss.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. He makes his way to about the 42. That's a deep one. That'll make it 35. Complete. He's got room to work.
I think he just barely got it. That's a great job by both the quarterback and receiver to keep this drive alive.
From their own 49-yard line, first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Oregon State up 7 points. Up the middle for a nice game. So with that run, they pick up another first.
It's a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
He's on the run. He gets to about the 27-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Wide open, incomplete. From the 27-yard line, second down.
Make
pressure coming. They'll bring him down at the 8.
That makes it first and goal.
And this is the 12th play of the drive. He's tackled at the 7. Pick up of a yard for the tailback.
That brings him second and goal.
From the 7-yard line, second down. He's taken down at the 6-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard.
When a defense has help and run support from their corners, it takes a lot of pressure off the linebackers and safeties. Great play.
And here's the 14th play of the drive. Oregon State is up by a touchdown. He's taken down at the 10. This one should be makeable. Oregon State can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Fielded at the 4. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. Oregon State's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers. The way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage, I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
Got some open field. Makes it out to about the 49. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. About 5 yards on the quarterback keeper. Quickly, and he's got his man. And he's tackled at the 31-yard line. He's scrambling. Lost the ball. Fumble. The defense scoops it up.
That just shows you how determined this defense is. Great play by the linebacker to come up with the ball after the fumble.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. And they make the stop at the 30-yard line.
That'll make it second.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Setting up the play action. Throws it to the outside. Makes it out to about the 40. First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. That's 3 down and 1 to go. Oregon State's got a 10-point lead.
about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Seven-yard line.
The offensive coordinator thought he could slip in another option call just like the last one. This defense is well prepared.
There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. From their own 37-yard line, second down. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He's tackled at the 23-yard line. So can the defense match their effort from the last drive with another takeaway?
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
He makes it to the 25-yard line. He's on the run. And down he goes, around the 27-yard line. And a quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds at the 32-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. And this is what power football is all about, folks. They're going to pitch it. He's to the 40, and they push him out at about the 43-yard line. They get a one-yard loss on that one.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Here they come. And he can't get away from the pressure. So the sack makes this third and very long. Just under three to go in regulation. Under heavy pressure, and he's level at the 30. Fourth and long here after the sack.
Hurry up, on the ball, on the ball.
And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. He makes it to the 42-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Brought down around the 43-yard line. A one-yard gain by the halfback. It's second and nine. Ball on the 43. It to the 47.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
Go four.
Nice. We'll take their final timeout. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line.
Solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
First and 10. Ball on the 31. We have less than a minute to go. He's at the 20. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
That makes it first and goal.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. And so that's going to do it. The Beavers come out on top, 17-7. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.